met somebody, so I'm next up. Be damn if I let them catch up. It's easy to see that you're fitter. I am on a whole nother level. Girl, he only fucked you over cause you let him. Fuck him, girl, I guess he didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show any ever. Do all I can just to show you you're special. Certain it's your love.
What's going on, beautiful people? You already know what it is. Your boy back at it again with another video. And today is a very special video because I am with
Maria,
Rafael,
and
Roxanne.
Hey, and as you see from the title, we are doing a Who Knows Me Better challenge, right? Right? Y'all ready? Who thinks knows me better? Nobody. Wow. Yeah, of course you gotta raise your hand. Okay, well, you know what? Let's get it started. I think I have like 10, about 12.
You did this.
I think I got about 10 questions. So, let's get it started. Y'all ready? Nobody's ready.
Yeah, we are.
Okay. Question number one. When is my birthday?
Okay. January.
Wait. Okay. It's the day, month, and year. All right? Okay, Maria, okay. When? Day, month, and year.
Okay. January.
Mm-hmm.
Just gonna guess.
Okay.
10.
Okay.
And the year is 2000.
Okay, and you?
January 17, 2000.
That is
who?
Nobody! Wow, you guys are horrible, bro.
Wait.
It's January 5th? 2000.
For real? Such horrible cousins.
Oh my god, you guys are horribly.
Can we get like half a
no,
point?
No, there's no half points. Okay.
I feel like your big head's like really.
I know. It's okay. Question number two. Let's go. What is my favorite color?
Purple.
Okay, you say purple. What do you say?
Blue.
Is it a purple or yellow?
And the answer is red.
You're joking.
Come on, bro.
You're joking. Oh, you always say heart. The heart's always purple.
It's not for me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you guys are horrible, bro. Question number three. What is my favorite shoe brand?
Nike.
You?
It's easy.
Let's go. Think about it.
Michael Kors.
Nike. Just
shoe brand,
Nike.
Bro. You know me. You have some. What is
flight.
It? Tell me. Hmm?
Jordan's.
Say what?
Jordan.
What about you?
Nike.
Well, the answer is Jordan.
You're joking.
I thought it was the same brand.
You said brand.
It is a brand. Jordan brand.
Hey, you
hello.
Sure?
Jordan
no,
is
not.
Nike.
Go check Google right now.
I don't have my phone.
Oopsie. Okay. You know what? Question number four, because this is getting embarrassing now.
Wait, but I said it.
No, you said
I told
you
him to say it, and after you
okay,
said
yeah,
it.
Okay, yeah, whatever. Question number four. What is my favorite kid episode?
Oh, no.
My kid show.
Can I say it?
Yeah.
Mickey Mouse.
SpongeBob.
Okay, you.
Mickey Mouse,
and you.
Scooby-Doo.
Guys, I think I might just end the video right here.
No. Oh, Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
Mickey Mouse.
No, it's iCarly, bro. Come on.
What do you mean?
You don't,
I bet you
know.
Didn't watch that.
No!
Carly, Sam, Freddy, Gibby, and no. Spencer. Come on, guys. Question number five. What sports did I play in high school?
Basketball.
Sports.
You. Oh, sport.
Oh,
basketball.
Yeah. Football.
Why are y'all hitting me?
Football. Football and basketball.
Okay, and you?
Oh my gosh.
I went to your game.
Facts.
I saw it to the photos.
Are you guys ready? Question number six, I think. What is my nickname?
Oh.
Ray Ray.
Okay, you.
Right Ray.
Okay, you. Guess, bro, guess.
Does it? Alisa calls you Rai Rai, no?
I don't know.
Not Ray Ray.
Maybe.
Do you want to go to the park with Ray Ray? No.
Yeah, you want to go to the park with Ray Ray?
Do you want to go to the park with
Rai Rai? If she never says
Rai Rai.
You.
a feeling. Can I go check?
No, you can't check.
To the Mokando first.
Nickname?
Yeah. You, what did you say?
Ray.
You said?
I said Ray.
Okay, well, the correct answer is both of them. Okay, because some calling me both. Some
you
calling
me
Ray. OGs call me Ray. Remember that. That's a fact.
OG?
Yeah.
What was that?
My OGs, they call me Ryan. If you know me.
OG.
Okay, question number 7. This is a good one. What am I? Am I a waffle or pancake person? You.
Pancake. Oh, I have a feeling. You. Pancake.
What about you?
Waffle.
Waffles? Well, the correct answer is definitely pancakes all the way. Because waffles is horrible.
Point.
Waffles are good, but pancakes are better.
Salty.
Wait, look. Salty? Don't be salty. Okay, this is a good one. You guys ready?
No.
Huh? Okay, what is my favorite holiday?
Christmas. Oh, I know.
You say Christmas.
What do you say?
You know. What?
You should put the music. Like,
because if you put New Year,
what is my favorite holiday?
Because New Year is closer to his birthday, no?
Facts.
That's what I was thinking, but like,
what's my favorite holiday?
Boxing.
I like to shop, but I'm broke. Okay, you said what? You said Christmas.
Halloween.
What do you say?
Halloween.
Okay, you.
New Year.
The correct answer is. Christmas.
Give me my
point. I think not.
I think not. Okay, who's winning right now? Maria has 4, Roxanne has 3, and Rafa, you got 2. Oh, you about to leave.
Okay, bye. Ciao.
Ciao, bye. That's all good, bro. I support you. I got this one. I know you know this, bro. Ready? Oh yeah, cheater! Guys, we have a cheater. I'ma have to take out a point from
Roxanne.
Okay, you ready?
Maria.
Okay, go.
What else? Maybe this might be the last question. How? Okay, no, maybe not. How tall am I?
5. Am I taller than you?
I have no idea. I will not stand up.
If I'm 5'4", you're supposed
to be. You're not 5'4".
Okay, you're 5'5". You?
6.
I wish I'd be in the NBA. What do you say?
I'm looking.
10? I'm 10 foot tall? Alright, that's okay, you guys good? Oh my god, I didn't know I was a giraffe.
No, I said 5'4".
Okay, 5'4", you?
5'5".
5'5"? Well, the correct answer is 5'4". Yay!
No, I'm 5'4".
Yes,
I'm
5'4".
No, you said 5'5".
But I'm
5'4". You're not 5'4".
Yeah, I am.
Oh, you're like 5'3".
No.
Trust me.
No, you're not.
Trust me, I'm so sorry. I just measured it last night. Alright, so that's gonna be it for today's video. And if I calculate the scoreboard, the winner is Mariah Carey right over here. Yay! So now we're gonna go shopping. We buy her some chicken nuggets.
First, second, third.
Oh. No, we both have 3 points.
Ooh.
Ooh, wait.
Okay,
final question.
Tiebreaker. Tiebreaker? Yeah, tiebreaker.
Wait,
for
let
second
me get
place.
Off.
So, this is gonna be a tiebreaker for second place. Ready? What?
Yeah.
What season do I like the most?
Oh. Summer or winter?
One of those. You say winter, you?
Summer.
Well, Maria, tell me the answer.
Summer.
It's written down.
Yeah.
I deleted it. What was it?
It's winter. So, second place would have to be.
Oh my god, it was crooked the whole time.
It don't matter.
Yes, it does.
Okay, so that's gonna be it for today's video. Hope you guys like. What?
Who's the winner?
Who's the winner? First place, second place, last unfortunately. But see you guys in the next video. Do you guys know how to end it? Remember to
like,
subscribe.
No. Remember to stay
healthy.
No, remember to stay
happy.
No, remember to stay.
I don't know.
Wow, you guys don't watch my videos. Remember to stay
awesome.
Remember to stay
cool. Blessed.
Stay blessed. Stay
positive.
Positive and
subscribe.
Humble.
And
peace.
Eat
your
and
food.
Peace.
Bye.
Yeah, when you loving on me, I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back sometimes.